top. The tops, everything from Democracy is so good. You're gonna love this brand if you're new, or if you're just tuning into HSN for the first time and you maybe have seen Democracy elsewhere, fine department stores. Guess what? You can do it here, get better pricing. Look at this, brand new and feature priced three flex or four by using your HSN card. This top, as all the tops, are just so comfortable and very, in this case especially, very ladylike. It's got the nice V neckline with the cascading ruffle trim, long blouson style sleeve. You got a lot of generosity there, and you've got the smocking there, so you've got the elastic cuffs, but very, very easy and comfortable. Even the hemline, you can see a couple different, it's like a ruffly kind of feel without it being frilly or foo-foo, if you know what I'm saying. It's just got such a unique, there's subtleties to the lines. Let me go through the colors because they're all so pretty. This one is that gorgeous blue. Let's see, we're calling this one Stellar Blue. Ooh, this one's fun. I do like this one. The Concord Grape Animal. And then the other choice we have is called Pink Paisley. So all three choices, and I love that there's only three because this is one of those tops. Well, this is what's happened to me. I try on a Democracy top and I love it so much. I want it in every single print because they all have such a different personality. This is 727147, 25 inches in the length. This too is that beautiful rayon, one of my favorite fabrications. So thank you for this top. This one is brand new, love it. Brand new this month.
So this is actually our signature flounce hem. It's sort of like a nuanced baby doll kind of top. It's got that nice V-neck with the subtle ruffle. And then at the top of the shoulder, there's a little cascading ruffle again. It helps minimize your biceps because it sort of helps frame your biceps. And then we add that loose smocking at the bottom so you can adjust the sleeves and roll them back up on your arm. And then it's just very flirty and flouncy on the bottom. Another thing that we try to do, instead of just offering the same print in multiple colors, we like to give you a diverse range of really special and unique prints that represent all of the important print trends for the season. And we're loving all of these teals and berry tones. So that has a sort of bohemian paisley print. There's also bits of black in it, so it works back to denim and goes back to black. And then the grape print that has this sort of, it's like a tiger zebra kind of mixture that has soft blushes in it. And then the one that my mother is wearing is a nice little mixture of sort of like an Aztec print. And again, it has subtle bits of animal in the background. And it's in a really beautiful teal, and it's got khakis and sands in it, so it works back to those cargo pants. If you bought the cargos, that's a perfect top to pair back to it.
There it is. This is the one your mom, I believe, is in. This is the one you said is a little bit more of the animal striping, which is such a unique and abstract twist on it with the subtleties of the naturals and the nudes and the soft blushes. The one that everybody's all over is this beautiful blue. This one is, it's a dreamy combination. Tell us about these. What are these florals? They're so pretty.
It's just sort of like a little bit of a Jacobean floral. And then in the background, there's bits of Aztec and subtle animal print. So everywhere you look, there's something really unique kind of bringing it together in an interesting kind of print marriage. And even though it's got the beiges and the olives and the teals, if you put a pair of the white ankle skimmers back to it, it just sort of gives it a little kind of a neutral pop. So this is actually one of my favorite prints. But this is the one that I go to. I love, again, did I mention I like black? It's perfect back to your black ankle skimmers. It kind of dresses it up a little bit. If you want the above the waist, perfect little dressy Zoom top, then I think this is a great print for you. And for those of you who just love really vibrant pops of color, this one here that has all of the berries and the teals and this really beautiful, intricate kind of paisley print, they're all differentiated, but the same easy, effortless shape with the feminine ruffles and the subtle little flounce on the shoulder. This season, we have a lot of puff shoulder details and ruffles on the shoulder, but I think this particular one with that subtle little framing that layers on top of the ruffle at the neckline is just the perfect way to give you some just really nice balance. It's flowy, mm-hmm. but it's sort of constructed in a really feminine.